should I record this? I think it was this way, yeah. I am going to show you what I record on. This is what I record on all my videos. So, and I have this little bunny screen, and you go like that. I was watching
Cookie's Real Food video. So let's open this up and let's see what animal's inside. My glass of water, Clover.
But over here I have my YouTube. Just gonna scroll off this for a second. Here. And I just am uploading a video. And I have 12 subscribers. And yeah, a lot of videos. All over. So yeah. And that's what my YouTube looks like. Now I have, you know, the usual. I watch Cat Sketch, Baby Teeth 4, and I watched the Fail singing. It was pretty funny. But yeah. So yeah, this is what I record on. And somebody, oh my gosh, I'm like tapping on everything. Tapped on Kelly Maple's video just now. Guy tagged this new video. Okay, I'll watch that in a minute. But, okay, she just made a new video. Graveyard Girl is my fave. Oh, Cookies, well, she just made a new video. Oh, she made that part two. Oh my gosh, we still have to watch that.
Cookies, well, we are back. In the ring with our zombie WWE superstar that we created in one of my previous videos.
Tries to hear the vacuum.
Ready to start wrestling. So who are we gonna be wrestling with?
I'll watch this later. But this is where I make the videos. And yeah, let me just delete this one because I just made this one and it's already uploading. This was the picture that I wanted to put for my YouTube thing. This one right here, but I don't know how. I've been trying, like, every time. But yeah, that's the one. I took this one a long time ago. And yeah. And I just have a ton of things. And yeah, that's me and my friend. I have the Furby game too. And then I have all of this. But yeah, what I basically do, how I do this, is I hit record. When I want to pause it, I hit this. When I want to end it, I hit that. And then what I do is I hit this, and then I'll delete this off of YouTube. The title, like, I'm just gonna say hey, and then usually sometimes I type in the description. I'm just gonna put something random, I guess, and then I don't really put that stuff. Was this on private? Oh my god! Was this on private the whole time? It's supposed to be on public. Yeah, okay, that's weird. And then what I do is click upload, and it uploads the videos. But if I want to delete the video, I hit this, and I cancel upload, and I say yes.
Sorry if you can hear the music in the background.
I made a video about Kelly Maple. It's just, you could go check that out on my channel. But yeah.
Oh, did I get any views on... Nope, I did not. It was probably on, you know... No, but yeah. And then I have, when I go back here, I have, like, the main study. But yeah. Oh, did I get any views on... Nope, I did not. It was probably on, you know... No, but yeah. And then I have, when I go back here, I have, like, my main setting. This is, like, everywhere all the videos are. And then over here is just, like, random stuff that I don't even know about. So over here is just your guys' videos. It notifies me whenever... you guys make a video, All Toy Collector, Baby Teeth 4, Glitter Forever, I'm even subscribed to, Markiplier. He's the best gamer ever. And then I have my history. Which is just all on here. Like all the way because it's so long. And then I have my videos when I click on that, and I have all my videos. And then I have my known facts from subscribing or like the comments or something, which I'll Chelsea Hornsby and just all of the comments that, there's, like, a lot of hate comments on here from people, except for Chelsea Hornsby. She, me and her, like, BFFs. Actually, I'm gonna click on her channel, see what's, did she delete a video? Chelsea, why are you deleting all your videos? I hope I didn't do anything, but yeah, that's that. And then, I'm pretty sure that it, I have my watch later. So I just want to watch that video later because it's really funny. How many videos I have liked the thing would focus. I don't know if you can see it, but it's like 1,334. Liked videos, 1,304, YouTube red, right here, and that's just my thing. And then, I could either sign into my other account that I have, and Gamer Girl. I have 109 videos on my Gamer Girl account. I have two YouTube channels, by the way. So yeah, that's just basically everything, and how I upload videos, and the magic behind that. And this is a Samsung tablet. So, this thing broke because I was pushing on it, and it went up, so it broke. But yeah, that is basically just what I record on. Now I'm going to have to switch this up, so yeah, bye.
Hope you guys enjoyed that video, and I was recording off that, and I just did a video later on how to make the pancakes. But yeah, so bye.